League. He was drafted in the third round by the New York Yankees out of Winnesquam Regional High School, and now Jordan Cote has a big decision to make. The right-handed power pitcher has a scholarship to play at Coastal Carolina, and he's negotiating with the Yankees as well. He just got back from their facility in Tampa where he underwent a physical. If he turns pro, Cote would play in the Gulf Coast League for the remainder of the